Hi, I'm Shelby.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And we are here with the top headline news.
Hi, I'm Leah. I'm going to tell you about two students who were shot on Thursday morning at Sal Castro Middle School in Los Angeles. A female student is in custody as a suspect for committing the shooting. A 15-year-old boy is in critical condition, and a 15-year-old girl is also in fair condition. The police reported that at 8:55 a.m. the shooting happened. Police say the situation is under control now. That's it.
Hi, I'm Shelby, and this week's story is about what happened yesterday involving a train crashing into a dump truck, leaving at least one dead and other minorly injured. It was reported as a high-speed collision, and also there was one other that wasn't dead but highly injured too. Other than that, the one that passed away, Condra. What did I write? Condra's is looking. Oh. Other than that, there was just one that passed away. Congress is looking over it so they can see what to do about it next time. And that's it for Wilson Bus.
My name is Makema.
My name is Connor.
And this is the weather. On Monday, it's a high of 25 and a low of 17.
On Tuesday, there will be February 13th, there will be a high of 23 and a low of 11 degrees.
Wednesday, February 14th, a high of 36 and a low of 24.
On Thursday, there will be a high of 33, a low of 19, with a chance of snow on February 15th.
On Friday, February 16th.
On Sunday, there will be a high of 35 degrees and a low of 20 degrees on February 18th. Lava is overflowing from a Philippine volcano that has been sending up columns of ash over farmland, covering them in gray during a nearly two-week eruption. That is it for this week's weather.
Hello, Wilson. This is Maybelline.
And Andrea.
And today we're back for the lunch of the week.
On Tuesday, we have Southwest Burger, Chicken Patty, Yogurt Breaststick, Chef Salad Breaststick.
On Wednesday, we have Buffalo Chicken, Speedos, Fresh Fruit Fire, Yogurt and Breaststick.
On Thursday, we have Turkey, Mashed potatoes, gravy, hot pocket, yogurt breaststick, chef salad breaststick.
On Friday we have beef Philly, and that's all for the lunch of the week.
Goodbye.
Bye, Wilson.
Wilson, we're back with the top sports figures of the week with
Dakota
and Angel.
First is basketball player Maya Moore, born on June 11, 1989 in Jefferson City.
Next is football star Oliver Ground, is a French.
Thank you, Angel and Dakota. Last is softball player Kat Oysterman. Catherine Leah Kat Oysterman Ashley is an American former Collegiate. Four-time All-American and two-time medal-winning Olympian. Retired six-time pro All-Star, left-handed softball player, and pitcher in court. By Wilson with the top sports figures of the week with Bess.
And that's it for the top sports figures of the week with
Dakota
and Angel.
And
this is
Alex,
Gavin,
and Isaiah with TV News. This week we'll be talking about 17 to Paris.
Based on a true event that happened on a train on August 21st, 2015, it was also made into a book.
A terrorist attack occurred on a train. He came out of the bathroom stall and armed with AKMs around his shoulder.
He had over 270 rounds for the gun and had a pistol on him.
The train had over 500 people on it and only four was injured.
The movie was directed by Jenna Fischer, Judy Greer, and Thomas Lennon.
Now we will be talking about Ant-Man and the Wasp.
In the movie, Ant-Man is trying to balance out of being a superhero and a father.
And the Wasp to work together on.
The new mission is uncovering secrets of the past.
The movie is directed by Peyton Reed.
It stars Evelyn Linney, Hannah, John Kevin, and Walton Goggins.
That's all we have. See you next time, Wilson.
Hey, Wilson.
I'm Rose.
I'm Latasia.
And this is Wilson Buzz Movie Reviews.
Today we are coming at you with Jumanji.
We already discussed that movie.
Oh, not this one.
Oh, now I remember. We reviewed 2017 Jumanji, so I guess we should do 1995.
Jumanji is about a magical board game that unleashes a world of adventure on siblings Peter and Judy Shepherd. While exploring an old mansion, Judy finds a curious jungle game called Jumanji in the attic. When they start playing, they free Alan Parrish, who's been stuck in the game inner world for decades. If they win Jumanji, kids can free Alan for good, but that means giant bugs, monkeys, and even rhinos.
It stars Robin Williams, Christine Dunsett, Bradley Pierce, and Bonnie Hunt.
51% of Rotten Tomatoes. Remember that movie when the museum people coming to life?
Oh, it is Night of the Museum. It's about Night Watchman at a museum of natural history makes a startling discovery. Thanks to the unleashing of an ancient Egyptian curse, the museum's animals, birds, bugs, and other exhibits spring to life after the buildings close. And former President Teddy Roosevelt is among those the hapless guard encounters.
Old stars Ben Stiller, Robin Williams, Owen Wilson, Ricky Gervais, and Rebel Wilson.
43% Rotten Tomatoes.
Popcorn facts. Jumanji is based on a picture book called Jumanji, given the name.
Museum's popularity grew 20% after Night of the Museum.
And that was the buzz. Have a buzzing day.
Hello, Wilson. This is Celebrity of the Week.
Yo, I'm Shelby.
I'm Chastity.
Yo, I'm Erica.
Our celebrity of the week is Anna Kendrick. She was born August 9th, 1985 in Portland, Maine. She is also an actress and singer.
She started off her acting career as a child in theater productions. Her first role was in 1998 Broadway musical High Society.
That role earned her a Tony Award nomination for Best Actor in Musical. She made her musical debut in Musical Comedy Camp.
Anna Kendrick has one sibling. His name is Michael Kendrick. He is 34 years old. He is 2 years older than Anna.
2007, Anna was a part of a movie called Rocket Science and played the role of Ginny Ryerson.
In 2009, Anna Kendrick began a relationship with Edgar Wright. The couple split in early 2013. Since February 14, Anna Kendrick has been dating a cinema photographer, Ben Richardson.
Thanks for watching, Wilson.
Hi, we are Kendall
and Taya. Today we'll be doing famous quotes of the week.
The first quote is, "Great things never come from comfort zones."
This quote means take a step out of your comfort zone and see how you like it. The second quote is, remember that you have talent and that your talent has value.
Wait, this quote means you have talent and you can do new things. The third and last quote is, there is always a reason to smile, so find it.
This quote means just find a reason to smile and keep that smile on your face.
The quote, Monday is a perfect day to correct last week's mistakes.
This quote means just try to make this week better than last week. The last quote is, when you focus on a problem, you have more problems. When you focus on possibilities, you have more opportunities.
This quote means you will always have new opportunities in life.
Hi, it's Nevaeh, and the next quote is, all of life is peaks and valleys. Don't let the peaks get too high and don't let the valleys get too low. This means that don't make things harder than what they seem. The last quote is, just because you're right doesn't mean I'm wrong. You just haven't seen life from my side. This quote means that people have different perspectives of things, so don't judge.
And that is all for this week. Talk to you next week.